Welcome to Disrupting the Norm. This episode introduces Rai Chowdhary.
Can you believe this engineer risked his job for an idea?
Rai Chowdhary's story is a powerful example of overcoming significant challenges to innovate and succeed. This story exemplifies the innovator's wall. My creativity can hurt me. Despite facing opposition and threats from his boss, Rai's perseverance and strategic planning allowed him to achieve what seemed impossible. He is a true innovator who wasn't afraid to challenge the status quo and fight for what he believed in. Despite resistance, Rai persevered and ultimately achieved success.
Initial challenge.
Rai had a vision for a new technology that could benefit the company. He realized he could do something considered impossible by many scientists and engineers. Rai was convinced he could bond titanium and cobalt chrome for use in medical implants. His boss, who had failed in a past attempt at the same thing, advised Rai against pursuing this challenging project. However, Rai believed he could succeed where others had not. Drawing inspiration from Chuck Yeager, the first person to break the sound barrier, Rai was determined to achieve his goal despite skepticism and hostility.
Determination to succeed.
Rai's determination was first tested in a tense meeting with his entire department present. His boss angrily dismissed his idea and even threatened to fire him publicly.
Rai, listen. If you continue trying to achieve the impossible, I will fire you. This is not a threat.
Despite this humiliation, Rai stood silently but resolutely, determined to prove him wrong. He was driven by a strong belief in the project's potential benefits for the company and his career. Rai was determined not to give up on his idea. He knew it was the right thing for the company and his career, but he also knew he had to be strategic in his approach.
Secret efforts.
Rai's dedication led him to work clandestinely. He worked late at night and on weekends, often with his technician standing guard to alert him if someone approached. This secretive effort was not just about proving a point, it was about doing what was right for the company's future. He thought, as a company, if we don't develop this, we are going to be extinct in a matter of 4 or 5 years.
Overcoming personal fears.
Rai was not without fear. He was married with a family and worried about the financial repercussions if he lost his job. But he also knew that he couldn't let his boss's negativity hold him back. Rai's determination was fueled by his previous experiences with financial instability. Having faced tough times before, he knew the risks but was willing to take them. His primary concern was not losing his job but the potential effects on his family and the damage to his reputation, which could affect his future employability. Nevertheless, he prioritized the company's needs and his professional integrity over personal fear. Rai decided to take a calculated risk. He carefully considered the potential consequences of his actions and developed a backup plan. He researched his financial situation if he lost his job and explored alternative employment options. This was the moment he was convinced that his creativity was an asset and that the fear of my creativity hurting me was no longer a threat.
Strategic planning.
Rai meticulously planned for every possible outcome. He considered various what-if scenarios, including the worst-case situation of losing his job. This thoughtful approach, laying out a roadmap for his future, ensured he was prepared for any eventuality. This included financial planning and risk assessment, demonstrating the importance of having a backup plan when taking bold steps.
Achieving success.
Rai's meticulous planning paid off as he successfully developed the new technology, bonding titanium and cobalt chrome for use in medical devices. His secret efforts, dedication, and hard work paid off. Rai's innovation was a success. He was granted 2 patents, and it proved to be beneficial for the company, just as he had believed. This experience solidified Rai's resolve to never again let someone else's negativity stand in the way of his vision.
Reflection and advice.
Rai's story teaches us several valuable lessons. First, it is important to believe in yourself and your ideas. Second, don't be afraid to take calculated risks. Finally, always have a backup plan. Rai's story teaches valuable lessons about courage and planning. He advises others facing similar challenges to gather the courage to act and thoroughly plan their actions. You don't go to be insubordinate without a plan, Rai says. This includes assessing risks, preparing for potential setbacks, and having a clear plan to navigate through difficulties. If you are facing a similar challenge, Rai recommends gathering your courage and considering all possible outcomes. Plan for the worst-case scenario and have a backup plan in place. This will give you the confidence you need to move forward with your idea. The question he asks others in similar situations is, what is your game plan?
Conclusion.
Rai's journey as an innovator is a testament to his strength of character and strategic thinking. His ability to overcome significant barriers and achieve success is an inspiring example for anyone facing similar challenges. Through courage, careful planning, and unwavering determination, Rai not only proved his capabilities but also set a standard for innovation and resilience. Rai's story is a reminder that innovation often requires determination and resilience. It is not always easy to challenge the status quo, but it can be very rewarding.
Rai Chowdhary is an investor, business executive, change agent, and expert in performance improvement and risk management. Rai is currently working on his ninth startup. He lives in Denver, Colorado, United States.